One, two, three, four.
Well, I was just within reach of Theresa May's speech and her nagging cough weighed heavy in the air. But I couldn't help but applaud her. Ooh, when I saw Rudd standing there. Oh, she looked at me, and I could see that before too long I would be joining her. I had to unseat myself. Oh, when I saw Rudd standing there. Well, my hands went clap when I felt that tap on my shoulder from the Home Secretary. Well, in truth, my ovation was a personal celebration, because before too long I will have ousted her. But I spied a chance to look like a team player when I saw Rudd standing there.